Welcome back to my channel. Today we are in the Ministry of External Affairs, New Delhi. I have been posted here for vaccination duty. So here we have with us Dr. Grover. So he will be giving us the tour of the entire Ministry of External Affairs today. Follow me, I will show you the External Affairs Ministry in New Delhi. This is our team. We have Dr. Grover. He is a medical consultant here in the External Affairs Ministry. Sister Meera and two CDC officers are there here with us. Today we had come here to give the Covaxin. So we are done with our vaccination duty now. So we are taking a tour of the ministry. This is the garden. This vaccination is for all the IFS officers and IAS officers in this External Affairs Ministry. So they had come. We vaccinated them. We are done with the vaccination now. This is the side view of the External Affairs Ministry. This building is named after Jawaharlal Nehru. This is called a Jawahar Bhavan. It is built at the cost of 220 crore rupees, and it is the first building to get the green building certification. And right now the Minister for External Affairs is Jai Shankar. This is Gate B. You can see the Rashtrapati Bhavan from here. This is the Rashtrapati Bhavan. This is just behind this. Iske baju wo Rajpath hai. External Affairs want to say hi. Just beside this ministry is the Rajpath. Right now the construction is going on here. You can see here the Central Vista project is under the construction, in which they are building the new parliament buildings. So a new parliament building will be built, and the talks are that this will be demolished and it will be included in the Central Vista area, because the reports are that there is underutilization of the space in the Ministry of External Affairs. So even I'm not sure of that. So now we are walking here in the corridor of the backyard of this ministry, and you can see the security man there. It's a very tight security here, but we got the entry because we are on official duty. So I'm feeling so lucky to be vlogging in this Ministry of External Affairs, and I think nobody will get this chance. I feel so lucky. There is this structure here. You can see all the languages, alphabets have been written here in Kannada, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam. All languages have been written. Yes, yes, yes. Look here. This is a tree which has the symbolic representation of every alphabet of the different languages of India. So this man with us today is Dr. Grover. So he is very friendly and so encouraging. He encouraged me to take the photos, and even he asked me to take video. I asked him, can I vlog in the external ministry?
Thank you so much. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you for the support.
Thank you. You are welcome. We love to have that lady Army Medical College.
Yeah.
Medical vaccinated team, always.
Yeah. It is an awesome feeling for me to be vlogging in this External Affairs Ministry. Yeah, he has represented India like in various other countries. Yeah, now let us get inside and look at the view inside.
We are going to fourth floor. Yeah. All the administrative offices are there.
Sir. Okay.
Administrations and other things. Then cash, contingencies.
Okay.
Finance department, finance head, director finance.
Yeah. Okay.
So right side.
Yeah, we will be seeing all these now. So this is a beautiful view here. In the center, there is a garden and surrounded by all four sides by the building. It's a magnificent view here. So now we have come to the fourth floor. This building has all the offices of the mainly the External Affairs Minister Jai Shankar and Minister for States and all the IFS officers, the additional secretary, joint secretary. We have entered one of the offices here in the External Ministry officer. This is administrative office here. Sir has friends here. So he want to say hi. Okay. These are all the employees of the External Affairs Ministry here. So we are here in the fourth floor of this External Affairs Ministry. We are taking the photograph here. So they are gathering everyone. So we'll be taking a group photo here. Look at that, I'm on top of this Express Affairs Ministry. What you can see there is the Rashtrapati Bhavan. That one is the National Museum. You can see here, that's the National Museum. This is right in front of this Jawahar Bhavan. I think my college is somewhere there, here near the Connaught Place. And you can see the India Gate also here. I think now it's not visible here. That is the Rashtrapati Bhavan. You can make it out here. Yes. On top of this building now. इसके ऊपर चढ़ गया मैं. हियर आई थिंक अभी तो हम नीचे थे. इधर का डर लग रहा है मुझे. इधर वो अल्फाबेटिक कटरी है. राइट नाउ आई वॉज वी वर हियर बिलो. सो आई हैव कम ऑन टॉप ऑफ दिस बिल्डिंग नाउ. हाँ, यू कैन सी द पार्लियामेंट ऑल्सो देयर. यू कैन सी द पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग देयर. पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग, ओल्ड पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग. नाउ इट शुड बी कॉल्ड एज एन ओल्ड पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग बिकॉज द न्यू वन इज जस्ट कमिंग राइट बिसाइड दैट. दिस इज see this beautiful picture here. This in this picture they have tried to paint all the monuments of Delhi, and you can see them sitting on the horses and making the parade in the Republic Day. So tradition was a different. I am here on top of this second floor. This is a dome here. Sir. Now whom we met is AFS officer. He is additional secretary. So it was pleasure meeting him. We got the chance to meet him. It was a wonderful experience to be here in the Civil Affairs Ministry and meeting the big shots. Was the registration room for vaccination. Here the beneficiary used to come and they used to register here in the online website.
Vikas.
Introduce him. He's Vikas. These are the gifts presented to the Prime Minister of India, Finance Minister, Civil Affairs Minister of India by the various representatives of other countries. You can see here, this is presented to the Prime Minister of India by the Prime Minister of Malaysia in December 2010, the dining hall, where we were giving the vaccination setup here. When the beneficiaries used to come and I used to examine them for the medical ailments, if any medical illnesses are there, and give clearance, and the sister used to vaccinate them. We had given today a co-vaccine, and this is the dining hall of the Minister of External Affairs, where they, all the officials, IFS officers, IAS and other ambassadors of the other countries, if they come, they will have the lunch dinner here. Okay, now we are leaving. Sir is leaving us now. He has some work to do. So it was a wonderful, wonderful vlog in the Ministry of External Affairs. And please do watch, share, subscribe, and do like my video.